thought of a hero mighty and bold. I am the one they foresaw coming upon the world and crawling amongst the gods and telling that they've done a royally horrible and terrible job, and now it's time for me to step in, fix everything that they've caved in. It's a reckless, abandoned situation, but I can change the devastation into a rejoicing celebration of life, free from strife. I've got the key to all life that you really want to be a part of. Please do not be offended if your wife starts to smile and she's pretending that she likes you a lot, but she knows I'm the one that can lead you all to the promised land under the sun. And to think, I do this rapping game just for fun. I am not a kind of guy that will carry a gun or maybe a knife from time to time, but listen to me, I just wanna have fun, I wanna be really happy, and I wanna see everything work out the way it always should. I don't ever wanna say that something could be better. I wanna say that the weather is always nice and bright. I wanna say that everything will always feel very right. This tight feeling in my chest will always mean something's gonna be the best. I wish you could say all of that, but I really can't. In fact, I have to say the opposite. It's like taking my dreams and crushing them up with a baseball bat. It's just kind of whack, and I don't wish to be part of it. But this society has made me, and it's darkened me. And every time I look inside the fucking eyes, I see the disgusting photography of civilization. This fucking shit is devastating to my mental state. I might be too late to change anything. I guess this is just my fate. But hell no, that's not how it has to be. I can be absolutely free from this reality if I choose to be. You will see one day I will change the entire world's fate. And I'll say, hey, Bast Abbadon, he was great. He did something with the rap game that no one else could really do. He brought something brand new to the table that we all were not able to keep up. It was like a fable, a myth brought to reality. The gravity of the situation in actuality is at high stakes. This is my life and I will take every single chance I can and make it big. I want the fucking break. I want the fucking break. I'm sick of broke, I'm sick of living in fucking poverty. I'm sick of bothering my fucking mom so I can eat. I wish I could have a really nice life with a really nice family and a really nice treat every night. And I wish that my family treated each other right. I wish I had fucking friends more than a couple nights out of the week. I wish I wasn't so goddamn weak and meek. I wish I could critique myself without feeling like a fucking freak. I'm the angry sage, feel my powerful rage. I'm stuck in this phase of condescendence. This transcendence of my mind is condescense, common sense. Fucking shit, I'm wrecked. My brain is nothing but a fucking pile of mush. I'm gushing out the fucking top of a volcano blushes. Past the face red, I might be dead in the taste of tasteless flesh. The sea is the only thing that's left. If only I could see exactly how I'm supposed to see and do what I'm supposed to do, nobody would ever bother me. They would never say I'm a fucking weirdo freak that needs to work on his manners. They would understand that I'm okay. I'm really not. I was born this way, but I wish I could help it. But on the other hand, I've kind of had to reflect on it, and I realize that it's who I am, and it makes me fucking awesome. And you must understand that I'm not gonna fucking play dead and be an opossum. I'm gonna be an individual, the thing I was meant to be. And y'all fucking assholes can resent me all you want, but this is my life. I'm about to put this shit in a very bold font and say that I'm gonna do it the way I wanna do it. Nobody's gonna stop me, I'm gonna fucking prove it. turning beautifully blue. I'm no longer sad, and I might be mad at you for a couple hours, but it'll go away, it's not that bad. I know it seems tough right now, but we'll get through it somehow, and we won't look at it like it was so destructive to our relationship. The ship was bound to fucking sink. It's no great mystery. I know you're gonna miss me, and I'll miss you, but what else can we really do? All I can say is you're absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful, and I can never really stop looking at you when I'm near you. It's like, dude, strife is getting upon him. He's lost inside his own mind, and everything haunts him. Everything haunts him. He is taunting himself, trying to get better, knowing he nothing helps, knowing that nothing helps. What is his life worth? He is nothing but the worst hurt he is imagining. All the hurt he has caused to the people he so claims to love. His head is filled with heart, his heart is filled with blood, his head is filled with hate, nothing is enough. He is lost. lost cause and there's nothing left to do but stand in shock and awe. The spark is gone and there's no cause left for him to hold on to. He tries to speak but he's so fucking weak and there's nothing he can say. He knows she's gone and there's no coming back. This is the end of the relationship, goodbye for today and the rest of your life. And all you can say is please, and she still doesn't respond. Is it fucking wrong to want someone so bad that it hurts you inside? Do the emotions collide inside your skull? Do you want to lose control and beg and plead but know to receive the nothingness that you deserve? Your whole life has been nothing but hurt. No wonder you can deal with pain so well. No wonder this physical is nothing but life to expel. Pain is gain. It's knowledge left, and you are insane for thinking that anything is possible. That's illogical. Well, I'll keep on trying to reach my goals, and you can forget this love. I don't want it anymore. I want to open a new door. I want to explore my options. I no longer want this fucking shit. I'm not copping out. I'm just dropping out of this mindset and trying to change, and I bet I can't. It's all deranged and it's all the same. It's always the fucking same, and I wish I could get unlost, but it's a lost fucking cause trying to save my mind. No, it's a lost fucking cause trying to save my mind. Hoping for something that is never coming, and I keep running from myself, and eventually I run out of room to run. Just need to cop out and buy a gun, but fuck that shit. I don't need this anymore. I don't want this in my head. I know there's something more to life than wishing you were dead. I know there's something more to life than wishing you were fucking dead. Amongst the glass lies a dead person. No one cares to ask why or how he got there. They find it hard to understand that a man left in the woods was bought quick enough to leave a festering spot of fungus growing up among the plants and circling around his head as a fucking vulture. The vulture tries to eat his flesh. I hope you don't mind, but I find the time to reminisce upon you when I have a lot of stuff to unwind out of my mind. And it's just crazy cause these rhymes seem to surround you in some weird way. And all I have to say is I wish you didn't leave me at the end of that day. So come back to this dance floor and dance with me. Take a chance on me, take a stance with me. And eventually we can stamp all these things that made us who we were out and make a new us. A new bust of an emotion, a devotion to this creative reality we have made amongst ourselves. And now it's time to spread the wealth. I hope you know that I love you like I love no one else. But you disappeared and my anticipation turned into fear. And now I'm not exactly sure what I'm fucking doing here. I'm waiting on you to fucking call, but I might just have to run. I'm missing all the fucking parties. Hardy laughs a lot and I wish I could be a part of it, but You never really wanted me anyway. It was just this fucking thing you did, and you did it every day. And I don't really understand why. I don't understand why when I see you cry, I wanna just die. I wanna make the person who's making you cry die too. And I just hope you know that I really, really like you. I really fucking like you. Is this another sappy love song, or is it just a bunch of meaningless words over a beat to make the song seem really fucking neat? I'm not entirely sure, my brain is confused, and this is a world that I've never opened myself up to. Anyway, I hope you have a really, 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 really fucking nice day. I am given like sedation. Stand the fuck up. And it goes, who knows, we'll finally expose the truth to the miserable youth. Getting information is like pulling a fucking tooth. I hate this goddamn room, it blows me in mind. I'm out of this gloom, and I hope to find the time to remove it soon. Fuck this shit. Nah, fuck this shit. And it goes, and it goes. Knows who exposed the truth to the miserable youth. Getting information is like pulling a fucking tooth, and I'm sick of this shit. I hope I can slip my wrists and go to sleep. I pray the Lord that does not exist in my soul to never keep, because I believe in nothing but a mission I must grind my teeth to survive. This is my task, and I must crawl into the beehive and kill the queen. It's my dream to succeed in this fucking lead role. Dug myself a hole and now I must lay in it. This is a bed that I made, and I'll sleep in it until my grave. Fuck. Smoking as much as I can. You must understand that my lungs are filled with guitar of THC, it's above the bar, and yes, I'm opening the portal. You fucking mortals can't afford to listen to my shit, so step the fuck back. This sacred shit is about to attack your senses. I am a deliberate destructive force upon these fences. I want the walls to break down. I wanna kill the fucking clowns responsible for destroying music and abusing its power. And now that the fucking taste has been soured in my mouth, I am here to destroy all you fucking stoners laying on that couch. Get the fuck up, fight for something, you fucking bum. Get the fuck off my dick, you fucking slut. I hope you die, you stupid cunt. Dark words coming from my lips, it's absurd. I hope I get to shoot down a bird with my mind powers. I am talking nonsense for hours after hours. It's deliberately nonsensical. I hope you know that your bitch has got a hold of my testicles. Fuck. My eyes are getting heavy. Open up, knock, knock. About to dive the hands of a man with a bust of crack rock in his pipe. He's smoking it all night. He's insane, he's deranged, he's depraved. He's insane, he's depraved. He repeats himself and he's no longer going to escape his mind. He's gonna use it to fight this crime he knows in society. No longer will he submit to sobriety. Stay fucked up all the time, making rhymes. Chop, chop, goes the flesh. What do you fucking expect? Chop, chop, goes the flesh. I feel the remains inside a ditch. Chop, chop, goes the flesh. What do you fucking expect? No less from me. I'm gonna eat you up, you stupid fucking cunt. You stupid fucking cunt. My eyes are getting heavy.
How I feel, I'm meant to be real, but I've turned out fake, and now this is my fate.
I must try to correct what I have done. You are the beauty under the sun that no one else can really touch, and I am shocked and in awe that you would even fucking talk to me. I promise I will never treat you like you're my property. You deserve the utmost respect, and I will never neglect to show you any attention. My affection comes from a place that is made of pure grace, and your face tells me exactly what I need to say. I see it in your eyes, we can fly away. Just take my hand and understand the same way that I do. We could be together, just me and you. It'll be perfect. Trust me, this pain is worth it. That's how you get through life. You live through your pain. You live through everything you do, and you never let anything get in your way. I swear, I never thought that somebody so perfect would exist. And now I'm kinda pissed that I didn't get the chance to say everything that I should. Shit. Oh yeah, just fuck. I never knew someone so perfect could exist. And now I'm kinda pissed that I missed my opportunity. You're far away, and all I have to say is I miss you. This shit is fucking crazy, I never meant to actually diss you. I know we had a lot of fights, and it wasn't very right of me to say those things to you the way I said them. The times were a little crazy, my mind was constantly hazy, and I apologize for any of the wrong I've caused to you. This song is for you, I hope you like it. I really do. Somebody so perfect could exist. Grass and watch the clouds go past our heads. We could smoke and then just lay in the bed, or we could walk a bunch and try to get really fit. Hell, I'm down for anything as long as I'm with you, shit. So bright, I hope I get to see you tonight. You're like a fucking dream. You're like a dream that seems that I'll never really reach. I finally met my fucking match, and now my fucking anxiety is at its peak. When I'm around you, I feel rather weak, and I have to beg for you, but I can't stand to be in that position. What do I do?
Yeah. Self-destruction, destructive personality. This reality is nothing but a bendable fracture of a second amongst the universe's correction. I am destined to be indiscriminately corrected. I've neglected all the times that I spent on the lives that I've been departing piece by piece, destroying you all. With the minds that I created, I have dated this end to the beginning, and I pretend like a thing is it's alright, but I might just have to die tonight. My, myself and I, lonely paradise within these minds. Lullabies sing me to sleep, but pray that Satan keeps an eye on me if I am to survive this lonely island. The sun kisses the moon with a gloomy goodbye, and now the rising of the sky ends tonight with the live performance of a rat scurrying across the stage, scared and locked in a cage. He is depraved. The sense of knowledge is death inside of the minds, except nothing. Except nothing. Nothing. Except nothing. Except nothing. Open up the parallels. Everything around us is a level clear in hell. Abundantly death, stroke the life, except nothing. I am tongue-tied, slowly crying and fronting up the death upon me. It's alarming, the set numbers have been put against the realization of the human races up on the fence. It's a dense conversation to get out. I don't know what the fuck all this-